Thanks for joining us for 10 Tampa Bay this weekend. I'm Eric Glasser in for Miranda. We begin with some breaking news involving a Coast Guard rescue team based right out of Clearwater. Air Station Clearwater MH-60 was dispatched to a cruise ship emergency 46 miles off Key Largo. The crew, as you can see, hoisted a 68-year-old female passenger off the deck of the Caribbean Princess cruise ship and took her to Jacksonville Memorial Hospital in Miami. We're told right now she is doing okay.